This is a tutorial for the new Shot Tracer automatic mode. Start recording. Wait for the ball to land before you stop recording. Make sure the impact frame is set correctly. Then press Analyze. Once the app has finished tracking the ball flight, the result is shown in the editor. Now you're able to add either effects and save and preview the Shot Tracer video.